Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Electrozel. Now in our YouTube channel we are developing a whole series of Eagle software for developing the PCB. So it's a first tutorial. In first tutorial we are going to see how to develop a schematic. So we have that Eagle 6.1.0 version. You can download from internet latest Eagle version, and the command for latest version becomes same. So file, new project. So here is a new project, and in that new project you can develop a new schematic. Okay, this is a toolbar. This and this also toolbar. So you can take a components from here. We will give the name as a, this is a A column, this is a B column, and this is a first row, second row, then third row, fourth row, like this. Means these option become B, and 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, this is a B7. So in our whole lecture we will give the explain the tools, or we will give the name to the tools like this. So this is a B7. So in that B7, whenever we click, we will get a whole library or whole components which are available in our Eagle library folder. So initially for demonstration purpose or for learning purpose, so we are developing a small bridge using diode. Okay, so you can search here the diode directly, otherwise you can just scroll it down and you can see the diode library like this. Here is a diode library. So in that diode you can check the required component. So here is a schematic version, means circuit diagram version, and here is a PCB layout version, as well as we know that current consumption or power capacity of the diode, as well as the length or diameter of the diode is different one. So this diameter as well as the length of the diode is given here. So just we can see the more component, then we can understand. Here is a diameter is 2.54 and here is a diameter is 2 mm. So like this, suppose we want a diode for a 10 watt, or 5 ampere, it's a current rating, then like this you can take a bigger one also. Okay, you can take a bigger one, or as per requirement or as per our circuit design, or as per our current consumption from the diode, we can select the compound like this. See here, lots of diodes are present here. So here you can take as per your requirement. So I will take this one and click at OK. So you will get a diode at here. So for bridge rectifier we required 4 diodes. I will put here 4 diodes. Okay, after that we want to make a connection. Just let me explain this whole in Hindi language also for our Indian students. देखिए एक ईगल सॉफ्टवेयर है, यहाँ पे टूल्स है. तो इस टूल्स में हमने इस कॉलम को ए दिया है, इस कॉलम को हमने नाम बी दिया है. आफ्टर दैट रो का नाम हमने 1 2 3 4 ऐसा दिया है. हम यहाँ पे कंपोनेंट सिलेक्ट करते हैं, तो बी का B1 B2 B3 B4 B5 B6 B7 ऐसे कंपोनेंट्स हमने टूल्स को नाम दिया है. तो B7 करने के बाद हमें यहाँ पे डायोड, हमें यहाँ पे कंपोनेंट का लिस्ट आता है जो भी ईगल में सेव हुआ है. तो इसमें से हम कोई भी डायोड हमारे रिक्वायरमेंट के तो हम यहाँ पे डायोड ले सकते, तो हमारा सर्किट में जो डायमीटर है यहाँ पे देखिए 2 mm है, यहाँ पे 3.5 mm है, हमारे करंट कंजम्पशन और पावर वेटेज के हिसाब से कितना लेंथ चाहिए और कितना डायमीटर चाहिए उस हिसाब से हम डायोड चूज कर सकते हैं। तो हमने ये चूज किया है और ये हम यहाँ पे ऐसा रख सकते हैं। आफ्टर दैट A7 का ऑप्शन है डिलीट, अगर कोई गलती से कंपाउंड ज्यादा हो सकता है तो आप ज्यादा आता है तो आप यू कैन डिलीट इट। ओके नाउ देयर इज नीड टू मेक अ कनेक्शन फॉर दिस डायोड, सो हियर इज अ नेट ऑप्शन, सो जस्ट सी द B1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, सो B16 ऑप्शन इज अ नेट। ओके सो यू कैन कनेक्ट दिस कमांड एंड वेन एवर यू जस्ट स्क्रोल बाय द माउस इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली जूम एंड जूम आउट, जूम इन लाइक दिस एज वेल एज जूम आउट। सपोज यू वॉन्ट टू मेक अ जूम एट हियर देन जस्ट मेक इट कर्सर, पुट द कर्सर एट देयर एंड जस्ट स्क्रोल इट, देन कर्सर इज अ मेन सेंटर पॉइंट एंड फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट यू विल गेट अ जूम। जो मेक अ नेट कनेक्शन लाइक दिस, सो देर इज अ नीड टू टेक अ प्रिकॉशन, अगर आप नेट लेते हो तो यहां पे एक प्रिकॉशन लेना पड़ता है। देर इज अ B1 ऑप्शन शो एंड यू हैव टू क्लिक हियर देन दीज लाइन बिकम डार्क। इसका व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस, दिस नेट इज कनेक्टेड विथ योर कंपोनेंट लाइक दिस। ओके इन लॉट्स ऑफ टाइम व्हाट्स हैपन, बहुत बार क्या होता है हम नेट ऐसा लेते हैं, अभी शायद ये कनेक्ट होगा ही, बट इन लॉट्स ऑफ टाइम इट इज नॉट कनेक्टेड, मीन्स ओके अभी ग्रिड ज्यादा है, मैं बाद में एक्सप्लेन करूंगा इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। सो अगर हमारा ऐसा है और सी इट इज नॉट कनेक्टेड देन इट इज नॉट डार्क, राइट, तो ये डार्क होना चाहिए, सो इट मे बी अ डार्क, डार्क मीन्स इट इज कनेक्टेड। ओके अदरवाइज ये डार्क नहीं होता है और फिर भी ये लाइन यहां तक आता है, हमें हमें लगता है कि ये कनेक्ट हुआ है बट इट इज नॉट कनेक्टेड, इट इज नॉट कनेक्टेड, राइट। ओके आफ्टर दैट सपोज वी रिक्वायर्ड पीवीटी कनेक्टर फॉर ट्रांसफॉर्मर कनेक्शन बिकॉज वी आर नॉट एबल टू पुट अ ट्रांसफॉर्मर, वी आर नॉट सोल्डर द ट्रांसफॉर्मर ऑन आवर पीसीबी, तो हम क्या करेंगे, वी विल टेक अ वन कनेक्टर, जस्ट आई नो दैट लाइब्रेरी, यू आर स्टार्टिंग दिस नॉलेज फ्रॉम स्क्रैच देन यू हैव टू सर्च द होल लाइब्रेरी, ऑलरेडी आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस दैट्स वाई आई नो द लाइब्रेरी कॉन पीटीआर इन दैट दिस इज अ कनेक्टर, सो दिस इज अ स्क्रू कनेक्टर और वी कैन से दिस इज अ पीबीटी कनेक्टर, आई विल टेक एट हियर एंड आफ्टर दैट अगेन आई विल गिव द नीड, सो दिस इज अ ट्रांसफॉर्मर कनेक्शन। जस्ट आई विल सेव इट ऑन माई डेस्कटॉप, आई विल गिव द नेम ईगल ट्यूटोरियल, ट्यूटोरियल सो इन दैट ट्यूटोरियल 1 ओके सो now our schematic is saved and after that again I will take a one capacitor for remove the ripple of this bridge rectifier, again we will go into the B7 option, here we will search, so So here we will search for the capacitor. Now here is again lots of components for capacitor. So here is the diameter is given. Now it is in rectangle mode, that's why it's given the outline 2.4 mm like this, and 4.4 mm the width or length of this capacitor, it's mentioned at here. So we will see the our required capacitor. You can see at here which package you required. Here is a square package as well as rectangle package as well as round package. Normally I use a round package for 1000 microfarad. These are the assembly components. Now this is a round shape. Diameter of this is a 6 mm. I want a diameter of 10 mm. Yeah. Now this is a diameter is a 10 mm. See here, this is a schematic version. This is a PCB or BRD version. Okay, I will take it here. Yeah. And after that I will make a connection. It's safe. So our capacitor is filter is processed over. After that we will use a one regulator 7812 for 12 volt. Just I refresh the whole library and I will search for the 7812. So it's not coming, then I will search for the voltage regulator. G is not there, it's not coming. Then again like this you need to search again and again, because there is need to match exact word to with library. Now it's come as a voltage regulator. Now you can see there is a different packages for 7812. Just let me explain by see here, it's a one package, it's a 7805 IC. Actually I want a 7812, then go for. Suppose if package is the same for 7805 and 7812, then you can use a same package, but at the time of soldering you have to care about this. You have to take care about this. Now 7812 package, so here is a 7812. Okay, so I will take this 7812 package. It's a another package. Normally we are using this package. I will take it here. It's a schematic version and it will come like this. Sorry, with the help of net I will make a connection. Okay, after that we are using again there is need of capacitor of 470 microfarad. I will select the capacitor. Yeah, I want a 7 mm, so I will take it. With the help of net I will just connect it. Okay, and after that you can use a 7805 IC and again regulate it for 5 volt, and for power available is or not, for that indication purpose I will use a one LED. So here is a LED for 3 mm, and this is the diameter of the LED is a 5 mm. I will choose a 5 mm diameter, as well as I will take a resistor. Spelling should be match, then only it is able to filter the library. Register. Yeah. Again, as per the diode, we have to take the length of the resistor. It's same like this, as per your requirement. I will take this one. Whenever you develop the circuit as per your procurement or as per your components, you have to first there is a need of data of the component size, which component you are using, then only you can select the resistors as well as ICs as well as diode capacitors. Fine. So it's our schematic of a only simple bridge and the regulator IC. So in that I will explain some tools. See here, suppose I want to give the name to the track. Now you can see the name of this track is $N1, it's a by default. So I want to give the name as a transformer 1, TX1. So here you will get a name. It's a which option? A 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. It's a 18 option. Yeah, so you can give the label also with this option. Okay, ABC, this label option, you can give the label option, and there is a format of this label like this. Okay, you can give the label instead of this TX1. I will give the label to the ground. And whenever you give to you are not given the name, but if you want to give the label, then by default name is coming at here. So you just change the name like a ground. Okay, and you can give the name again to the here 12 volt plus 12 volt. Okay, if you want to search any component, then you can just show and just write. It's a smaller circuit, that's why you can easily recognize the component. A chota circuit hai, to aap achhe tarah se aap recognize kar pate ho. But if you want to search the any device component from the bigger circuit, just you put the name at here, go on to the show mode and put the D1 and enter, then see here, it's automatically show the D1. Next point, if you want to move any component, so here is a move option like this. You can move the component. Okay, so it's a move option. After that, yeah, next tutorials we can understand the use of that all component, all tools. Now for this first tutorial, that's it. Okay, now after that we are going to see the how to make a BID. So here is a option. See, is a board. Whenever you click on this, it is asked, do you want to create the board from the schematic? So yes. If you put the no, means there is no link between schematic and the BID, but this all circuit or schematic we want into the board. That's why I will put click on the yes. Now see here, these all components, means four diodes are coming at here, four diodes, one capacitor with diameter 10 mm is present here. Then our regulator IC 7812, then this is a PBT connector, screw connector coming at here, as a resistor, See here, what is the beauty of the Eagle software is that whenever you delete any component in schematic, for example this D1, then automatically this component is deleted from the BID file. I will press the Ctrl Z. Suppose you are as well as you will get a automatically track connection between components. For example, this is a connection between X1 or PBT connector with a D1 diode. So I will just delete it. Then see here, that track is automatically gone. Again, I will press the Ctrl Z. Okay. Now I will see for the BID. But keep in mind, the schematic part is not over because we are developing a bigger circuit again in next tutorials. At that time, we will see the what is the meaning of these all tools. Okay. Now we will go for the BID. Okay. See here, it's a diameter of the or the dimension of the our main board. So we will put the component inside it. With the help of this move option, just click at this plus sign and then hold. There is no need of hold whenever you click, and just it move it like this. Okay, with the help of right click, you can rotate it. You can rotate it like this. Okay, and with the help of again left click, you just set it at our required place. After that, with the help of this third option, A3 move option, we will just put a bridge. See here, it's our bridge rectifier. Okay, now the important tool is that see a rat's net, because whenever you are moving the components, the track become some feeling like a disturb. It's not actually disturbed, but we feel it's a disturb. So we are using, with the help of this rat's net, the track goes to nearer node point. हम जहाँ जब भी इस rat's net को क्लिक करते हैं, ये नीरर जो पॉइंट रहता है उसको कनेक्ट होता है, दिस येलो लाइन, राइट? सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस येलो लाइन वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड वेयर इज अ कनेक्शन. सो सी हियर, दिस इज अ कनेक्शन गोज आउटसाइड. सो विल जस्ट रोटेट इट द डायोड, एंड अगेन सी हियर, दिस इज अ कनेक्शन नीरर टू दिस एज वेल एज दिस पॉइंट. सो विल जस्ट रिप्लेस दिस टू डायोड्स लाइक दिस, here to here and here. So it's our skill to reduce the track length. Again, just I will put it at here. ये हमारा logic है कि कौन सा track कहाँ, कौन सा component कहाँ पे रखना है track length कम करने के लिए. तो हम ये वाला diode भी रखेंगे. This rotating because this here, this 3 point become coming at here, then track length is we can reduce. तो हमें BID करने में आसान जाता है, right? So again see here, I will use the rat's net command, so it goes to the nearer. After that I will place that 1000 microfarad capacitor at here. After that, we are using this 7812 regulator IC. Then this is a capacitor. See here, at the beginning you are not you can't do fast because you don't know the actual commands, but after practicing you can do it easily. After that, suppose we want to move it whole group, then use this option as a group. This is A5 option, and just click and hold the left click of mouse, select it and move the group. You have to click a right click and then see here. If you are going to move the only component, then it will move the only component. But you want to move the whole group, then just right click, go on to the move group and then move the whole group. I will make it at one border, and again just okay. One more point, if you want to it's a depend on our how you are soldering your 7812 IC. Suppose you want to make it stand, अगर आप उसे खड़ा ही रखना चाहते हैं, then you can reduce the PCB size like this. Okay, fine. So now this time for to make a draw a track or route. So here is option route. See here, the blue line become a bottom layer and it's a route. So you can take a there is option as a width, it is in inch. Normally I am doing work into the mm, so here is a grid option. So just change it inch into the mm and make it a so let's explain what is the meaning of this 1.27. okay, now see here, it's directly shipped on at here. I can't just I will open the grid, then you can understand easily. It's a display on. Okay, now see here, so directly it's shipped on to the 1.27 mm. Just I want to decrease or make a less length of that grid, then just go here, and instead of 1.27 mm, I will put at a 0.5. just see here, then I can draw a small length root also, as well as I will take a width as a 1. It's as per your current, how much current drawn from this root, you have to take a root diameter or root width, and here is a corner shape. Suppose you want to take a shape as a circular, then there is option. Normally for my practice purpose I am using this wire bend option. So see here, you can connect like this. After that you can again connect like this, so that yellow track shift into the blue track. It's mean that your track is connected. As per schematic, again whenever you go into the show and click on at here, then these all pads become darkened. It's mean that track is connected at here. We are not heard was not heard sound at here. That means here is a it's actually connected, but all yellow lines should be converted into the blue line. That's why again you have to click at here, and this sound is a very important. It's mean that your root is connected with this pad. Again, yeah, like this. Suppose you feel that this track become wrong, then again go into this option repub and click at here, then just again it's a convert in blue into the yellow, then again root, you can connect it like at here. See here, it's a connected. Okay, now again these components are at a top layer, and our this track is from a bottom layer. Like this you can connect it. There is a lots of points we have to understand. In next tutorials I will explain the all points. We will make 10 tutorials, or if required we will develop. So please subscribe our YouTube channel Electrozone, then you just updated with our next tutorial for Eagle. If you have any doubt, just please write the comment. So I will just clear this concept in a next tutorial. Okay, so this BRD is completed. Okay, so it's our schematic and it's our BRD. Okay, so in this whole session we are explaining how to take a up to end, how to develop a PCB, and how to use this file for developing the actual manufacturing of the PCB. So don't miss our tutorials. Thank you. Thanks for watching.